how many seasons
of Empire? One
season. Okay, right. You get killed at the end. Spoiler alert if you haven't seen it yet.
My experience with Jussie was someone who was hungry and wanted to make a difference in the world and contribute. And so if you're going to ask about any of this nonsense that's happened, I have no clue, no comment about it. The only thing I know is that the person that I know, that I worked with, and who I kept in contact with, was someone who reminded me a lot of myself, who always talked about wanting to use his position to make a difference, a positive difference in the world. And so I'm not sure what went awry with that. The show itself is about people backstabbing and fighting for power and disrespecting each other and lying. And I think that energetically, a lot that has happened around the show is reflective of the intention of the show. So on a vibrational level, I was never comfortable working on that show. And that happened gradually, because there's something about, you know, if you're an intuitive and if you work on spirit realm in this, and you understand what's really going on, it's not about what you're telling me. It's not about what you look like. It's about what I feel when I'm in your presence. And more importantly is what I feel when I'm not in your presence. How do I feel when I leave your presence? And that's how you know when you're in the right space. When you're with people and in environments, when you leave, you still feel encouraged, you feel inspired, you know you're in the right place. When you're in an environment where you're questioning, you know, I hear what they're saying, but that's not what I'm feeling. And so for me, it's very hard to be in environments where vibrationally in my heart chakra, which I trust, and I trust my third eye, that something's awry. And I didn't know what it was. Couldn't put my finger on it. And so before the show aired, and I would say, are you prepared to be that guy? Just like I'm doing this reboot of New York Undercover right now. There's four actors on the show who have never had a TV series before. And I have the same conversations with them. Are you prepared to lose your anonymity? Are you prepared to lose your innocence? Because once this thing is going, it's bigger than you. So you have to be sure that you're grounded in something that is your truth. Because you can't be swayed by the fame, by the attention, by the adoration. And if you're not in it for the right reason, you will suffer. And to me, the only reason to do this work is, to, like I said, to be of service.
Well, when you first got on the show, was it already established from day one that you're getting killed off?
In fact, I was told the exact opposite.
Aha.
Yeah, and so that confirmed what I'd been feeling. So, but it makes good material for my one-man show.
What you're saying is you came on the show as a long-term,
multi-season role. Says you're going to, you know, it's a five-year contract.
Aha.
When you sign the show. So,
but as you start halfway through the season or whatever,
not even
they
halfway.
Switch.
No. Not halfway through the season. No. 2 weeks before it happened, I was told exactly the opposite. I found out days before we shot the scene.
Are you ultimately good with the various members on Empire?
I am God's trial, brother. Listen to me. And you never have to ask me this question before about anybody. I have no enemies. I love everyone. That's why I agreed to do your interview. I don't know you. This isn't mainstream media. You want it to be, right? You want this to be as big and as successful as you want it to be. So you had been reaching out to me for some time, and it wasn't until we actually saw each other in an art show that we saw each other face to face. And I was like, oh, that's you. And I said to you, let's make it happen. Important to you. This is your dream. So it's important to me to support your dream. I want to see you win. I want to see everybody win. So I'm good with everyone at all times. And that's my role. I live in the world as a bodhisattva. They don't understand.